Hello, everybody. We're about to more Enter the Gungeon. We are just going to play a normal run as the Hunter. But we are going to try to do the unthinkable. We're going to go back to... What am I doing? That was really bad. We're going to try to go to the Abbey of the True Gun again until we answer his question wrong and get that item. Then we're probably not going to go back, like, ever again, if I can help it. Though it has been giving me, like, some okay items. I don't know. Maybe I can get... What am I doing? I had to do that. I mean, I didn't have to go in the hallway. That was my first mistake. I almost did it again. But I did have to do the blank, otherwise I would have been hit. But, eh. Anyways, I wanted to bring up a quick poll to the audience. Because I've been talking about, the fact that if you don't use a blank on the boss, you get better items. And then somebody went on, you know, to say that they are not sure if that's true. And I'm curious if anybody knows if that's true, because that entirely changes a lot of my gameplay. Oh, come on. If so. So I'm very, very curious if anybody has some truth to that. I want to use this. Ooh. Come on. Nope. Not going to open that. If we're going to try to go to the sewers, we can't open that until we get extra keys. If we get extra keys. But yeah, I just wanted to ask that because it is very important to my gameplay style. Because if I'm able to use blanks on some bosses, like, I'm going to be schooling some bosses now because I've been getting a lot of practice in. Ooh. For the bosses, like, well, not using blanks. Okay. So I probably would do a really good job if I went into a boss with three blanks now. I probably would stand a really good chance at perfecting it. Another key. That is awesome. And then we're guaranteed one in the shop. Assuming it's not locked, but I don't think that shops can be locked on the first floor. Oh, I would... Whoa. Thought for a second that one was locked on the mini-map over there. All right, come on, buddy. Boom! Okay. I also learned about, oh my goodness. That was an unintentional dodge into an unintentional hit. Whoops. About how, your weapons, when you don't have them equipped, like, watch this. See how I didn't finish reloading? But it's still good because, like, it's like auto-reloading. That's something that's huge. I can't believe I didn't know that. That's really important. That completely changes the meta. That lets us do some quick switches that are actually really awesome. So there's some weapons where that's gonna be like what we should do. We should bank on having it auto reload. I guess I didn't finish it there. But I don't know if it always works. Like, it should work right now, right? Yes, it did, but I missed. Work. Yeah, no, okay. It seems to be working as intended. Like, as soon as I switch off, it starts the reload time as if I press the reload button. And if I wait long enough, it'll just be, it'll be reloaded. That's pretty dang cool. I can't believe I always knew that, it worked most of the time. Or not most of the time, sometimes. Skeleton key. That is something good. We're definitely gonna buy the skeleton key, cause it's stupid to not. Infinite keys for the price of three keys, we get infinite keys. That is really good. Why did I even buy a key? That's the dumb thing. Oh, no, I know why I did, because I thought that this was part of that. Shoot, if I could have bought the Book of Chest Anatomy with the skeleton key. Oh, man, this has some serious cool potential. However, we don't have anything good yet, but the likelihood of getting something good has just skyrocketed exponentially. I like that. Oh, man, open it up, because... Okay! Oh, I missed. I'm wondering if maybe we can, like, steal it from outside of the room. Did it work? It worked! Cool! I've been told that you're not supposed... That's, like, not supposed to work. Like, you're supposed to be found out if you ever steal anything with a grappling hook. It's an insta-find. So either I just found a way around it, or that's not true. I'm thinking I might have found a way around it. I'm really, really excited for the prospects of this run. An early skeleton key, a floor one skeleton key? A skeleton, okay, rephrased. A skeleton key before I even had to use any key is ridiculous. Really, really ridiculous. Anyways, let's go in here, let's start our fight. The Tommy gun is actually quite good. Okay. Should we be using maybe the crossbow? I don't even know. Uh-oh. Oh! God, this does a lot of damage. Alright. Bank it on that table. Break it! Oh my word! Flying away! I actually really like the grappling hook for this fight. Alright, let's just not take any unnecessary risks. He's right there, right? Ah, oh, come on. Burp. Oh my god, I was absolutely about to be nailed by that. And we get rocket-powered bullets? Oh, that's so good. That's so good. Is there anything else we want to take from here? We want the room, no, no, we don't want that. We do want a shield, I think. I think the armor's gonna be worth it. We still, like, we're crazy strong, but we could die. I'm gonna go this way because I want to, oh my god, I was stuck for a second. I wanna just make sure that the secret room's not in here. Can't tell. Doesn't seem like it. Can it be in here? Maybe. The rules don't seem to apply right now. The typical rules, that is. Let's just go ahead and go here. Wait, oh, that's not it. This is it. Shoot, where are the water barrels? Oh, good, good, good. Easy one. Okay, this has got a lot of potential, this run. Let's try just a little bit along the walls here. And then we'll try this. Could the secret room possibly be connected to this? I don't want to waste all of my shots. This room looks pretty juicy. Actually, I learned that it can't be out on the right there. Could be up here, but I just have this gut feeling that it's not going to be anywhere where there's breakables. So let's try what looks like a juicy room. This room's got so much connected to it. It's not it though. Shoot. Oh well, I'm not gonna, you know, if I was playing alone off camera, yeah, I'd probably look around a little bit more, but for the sake of sanity, we're not gonna look around too much more. I'm really excited about the prospect of rocket-powered bullets. I don't like this. All right, we gotta use this. Ah! Stand still. Oh my god. Really? Really? That was really bad. Rocket-powered bullets are interesting. I don't know if they have a damage up associated with them. I can't remember. Yep, bullet speed and power, so I guess they do. But what I do know about them that I like a lot is that they are effectively a range upgrade as well. Immediately filled up. I like that. Let's get... So yeah, it would almost be like pretty wise to do a little bit of a like a switch kind of thing, but we gotta make sure that we've waited the full second or whatever to fire off the thing. Why would we ever get Ring of Mimic Friendship at this point? And we don't need to buy the keys either. That is really cool. That's really cool. The mahogany is pretty good. Yeah, there's definitely a benefit to that. I almost wish we had something even slower. Ooh, I like we found our secret room. I like that a lot. You mimic? Nope. But we got a whole lot of safety health. It's just sitting there for us. Problem is, if you don't quick switch, if you don't wait the proper amount of time to do the quick switch, you're sitting there like a goofus. Oh, come on. I'm aiming right at him. Wait, what am I, what's cursed? Am I not cursed? After you play for a certain amount of time, do you just like, ew. I wonder though. I wonder with the upgrade. What, let's give it a look. Ooh. It would have to like one-shot the red for me to be interested. Yeah. Should we use it for the sake of ammo? It's hard to say. Hard to say if it's a good idea. It's not a bad idea to use it like, uh-oh. Ha! Hey! When things are already like perfectly set up for you. I just needed to escape that corner. Ooh, that's kind of good. That's kind of good. We get two arrows that way. I don't know, I'm just kind of like doing a little bit of theory crafting here. Ow! Wow. Yeah, that works all right. If I can work up the mental energy to do it and aim correctly. It actually works pretty well together. It's two shots in a row. Not bad at all. I don't really care how many hits I take as long as it's under three. Nope. Nope. Gotta remember that we have that benefit. God, this just one-shots them anyways. Why would I? That's why it seemed good. Space friend. I love space friend. I really love space friend. Oh, kind of screwed me over a little bit there though. But that'll probably be the only time he really screws me over. Get him, buddy. Oh, come on. Away from the wall. Nice. What do I want to fill up? Tommy gun? I don't even know. I guess so. Rocket-powered bullets are making this even better than it already is. I want to use my grappling hook so bad, but I'm afraid I'm going to miss. Okay, good. Nice. We don't even have to go back. Oh. All right. We got to be careful. Okay. Because I always grappling hook in those trap rooms, and it's never as good as it seems. Pop. Yeah. I really do want to make it work. The quick switching. Using it in a smart way. I want to make it work real bad. Is there anything we wanted here? Mahogany? I honestly might just pass for that. In favor of what we've got. I think the machine gun will probably be better for this guy. Oh my god, I wasn't even thinking. Doesn't matter too much if I get hit, though I hope I don't. But it's not like there's a health upgrade on the line or anything. Okay. It really does take a lot of the pressure off the fact that there's not one. Oh. Ooh. And, oh, that was supposed to finish him off with a one really cool pop shot right in his face. In his blobby little bod. The silencer, it's been a while. I just filled up that without thinking about it. I guess I'm not too mad. All right. Go ahead and get this shield. I think there's a pretty good chance of us making it to the... I don't want to say that. I'm afraid to say that. Oh, we can press spacebar again to cancel the grappling hook? I actually didn't even realize that. Oop, I'm not in. Group punch break. Great noise. Alright. The silencer. It's been so long. I actually do like this weapon a lot. Has a chance to stun, is that correct? No, or no, it stuns in melee range. Or does more damage in melee range? It's been so long, I can't even remember. Yeah, it stuns. But it also does quite a bit of damage anyways. It's actually really nice. Oh, it's so awesome. All right, I love getting the shop this early. Snowballer is good. Snowballer is very good. Getting this right away is very comforting. This run is it's treating me like a baby. I appreciate it. I like the coddling. Boop. Silence! Uh-oh. I don't know that I can stun him, and I also don't even know if I would want to. No, I was gonna silence the grenade. I should do the quick switch with this thing. How about that? And we should, oh, I was thinking that maybe it'd be up and ready to go by the time that one was done. No dice. Well, we already went to the shop. We got what we wanted. Oh, interesting. There's no good space bar here, is there? No. I'm a madman. Deal with it. We are gonna go crazy here. That could have just turned this into an even crazier run. That was a little bit of a... Yeah, you know what? That might have even been because of all of the coolness up. That could have taken this from a good run into... Oh my god, look at that! Oh, is this already paying off or what? Dang, thank you! Yeah, I think that has the potential to take it from what was already a good run into something transcendent. Something fantastic. Look at all of this. Look at all this instant payment. Definitely worth it. Pop, 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 pop. Oh, God. I didn't see you there. Is there any health on the floor? Well, I don't know. We have so much money that we could buy health and it wouldn't even be a big deal. I will be a little... I don't know. I think I can probably get back up to full health before we make it to the Chamber of the True Gun. The Abbey of the True Gun. I think so. Joke's on you, rat. Those are bad for your health. Bah! Oh, come on. Those bullets, those little floating bullets, they never seem like they're that big of a deal. That is amazing. But then they always get you. What? I don't think I was pointing that direction. All right, let's just be a little bit safer. Thank you. Yeah, we're getting so many drops. I do not regret that at all. I think it was a smart risk potentially. Because we've already gotten a lot of payment out of it. Maybe almost even as much as we've spent. Let's get rid of all these. Because apparently I can't handle it. Smileys is really, really good. Head back here. Should we buy a full heart? Just because we got so much money, or should we steal it? No, let's buy it. We'll get caught. All right, smileys and that. Bang, 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 bang. I could maybe try to like cheese this and hide out behind the, my space friend. I don't trust it though. Oh! I hate the ads. I hate the ads, but I think I can maybe do this anyways, without worrying about the ads. Yep. Pretty crazy run. Pretty crazy run. What do we want to fill up? Maybe the silencer, maybe smileys even. Smileys is so good. This is a pretty good weapon as well. This is a pretty weapon. That's a pretty good weapon also. It's between smileys and the silencer. I think I'm gonna go with the silencer just because it's got more. Should we buy this half? How much is it on this floor? 20? We don't need it. I don't think we need it. I'm gonna eat that sentiment the moment we get down to this next floor. I just know it. But anyways, our goal is to look for Lies Man. Brother Alburn. Alright, this floor is definitely much tougher though. You gotta be careful. Alright, maybe we gotta switch to Smileys. But Smileys is such a good boss slayer. That I almost like don't wanna use it until then. Ah! Come on! Get pillow-fighted! Yes! Okay, good. Stay. Oh, it doesn't matter. We have infinite keys. I don't need to worry about key economy. Oh, man. Is it not a guaranteed stun? I thought it was a guaranteed stun if they were in that range, but maybe not. Be a good one to try to find the secret room as well, but we're just gonna wait until we find the chest rooms, because more often than not they are in there. Bow bow bow. That actually was an amazing use of, okay, the grappling hook. You know what would be really good? The silencer plus just a box. Plus the box. Or maybe doing like a drive-by pillow fight here. Bow! Ow! It was on cooldown. Plus it also like made my screen all janky. Hold on. I gotta try it. Bang! That's amazing! That's really good, actually. I mean, I know that you can like also just hit them with it and it would do just the same thing, but it's so much cooler looking to do the drive-by pillow fight. Bow, bow, bow! Oh. It might not be a guaranteed stun. And hitting with a grappling hook is, so you're like, might as well just... Oh, thank you! All right! We're gonna give it another shot. I'm the knower of several truths. Thou shalt seek to open mine stress chest, then ponder mine questions thoughtfully. What number am I thinking? 9 or 10? I'm gonna just do eeny, meeny, miny, moe, because every time I try to, like, game the system... God! Stop! What are the odds? I'm gonna go, like, after this, I'm gonna look up the questions, because I don't want to get... I keep on getting them right. I don't want to get them right. Each time I get it right is another time I have to come down here. I mean, it's not the worst. It's proving to be kind of fun. But, I don't know. I don't want to feel obligated to come down here. Oh. All right. Should we buy the plague pistol? Maybe. We got a lot of stuff. I got a lot of stuff that's really not too bad. Plague pistol is pretty good. Let's just explore some more floor. Yeah, this is just like a really solid gun. It's like, it's got what you want in an assault style weapon. Quite accurate, pretty big clip, decent damage. It's just very solid. This will be a good test right here. Oh, okay. Eh, it's not as good as I thought. Like a dang, entire clip and a half. Oh, smileys. You're better than that. Get in the pit. I love that we don't have to worry about keys, but the funny thing of this run is, this is a run where we didn't even need skeleton key. Like, we're getting so many keys thrown at us, it doesn't even matter. That's the sad thing. Uh-oh. Like, we would have had all the keys to open these chests so far, right? Like, my math, if my math adds up how I think it does, which I'm pretty sure it does. Come on. Smiley's is running out. I'm not gonna have it for the boss. That's maybe okay though. Ooh, let's at least have one not use the homing thing. Okay, cool. Opening. Ooh, I like this one. There can be two secret rooms, right? Right. Oh, okay. So that, I think that confirms my suspicion. That's three times in a row where there's been two secret rooms on this floor. Also, that also confirms that we don't need plague pistol, because this is basically like a better version of, arguably better version of plague pistol. Also, can we talk about how smoothly I did that first wave? That was beautiful! Ah! Did a little bit of ring around the rosy. Ooh. Okay. I think the Deckard could be really good. And... the Rattler and then switching the Rattler. Oh, come on. No! Oh! Okay. What? That wasn't reloaded yet? Uh-oh. Come on. So he keeps on getting poisoned. Walk right into it every time. Not doing too shabby for having no blanks. Not too shabby for no blanks. Really not too shabby. I'm not mad at all. Two hits? Is that what it was? Ooh, free stats. We got it good. This run is super, super in our favor here. I almost want to just throw away a weapon just to figure things out. Like, try to get something even cooler. I don't know. I just realized he's got two kill pillars just sitting there. Man, bring on the kill pillars. I think I'd have a really good time against them. So, I guess now what we need to worry about, it's like kind of first world Gungeon problems to worry about is how much ammo we're going to have in bullet hell. What kind of guns we're going to want to take there. God, we're fast. The rare candy. What is it actually called? Is it called free sweets? I think it might be called free sweets. But we're like balling out of control. The speed here is crazy. Bow, bow. Why'd I do that? I don't know. But it actually was kind of helpful. So we do have invincibility frames, right? While we do that. That was risky. Oh my god, we're so fast. And this coolness stat is really off the charts. So glad I did that. I dropped my space bar for a second. I'm just like, I don't know. I know that it probably looked really stupid. But I think it was genius. I think it was, well, not genius. That's maybe overselling it a bit. I think it was a very good idea. Get in the pit. Oh. I need to save the Deckard. It's super good for bosses. Because it does A-OK damage. Sure. Man, what a hallway. We got three blanks that we can use. It's an easy room. Oh, there's more. Still an easy room. Done. Thanks for all the keys. I would love another key shop person. Wait, what? That was the room, was it? What the hell? That was really weird. Cold 45. I like the Cold 45. I forgot also that we do have rocket-powered bullets. I did not even remember that. I love the bait gun. Okay. I don't even know what I want to use anymore. We got so much cool stuff. This run is loaded to the max. Sometimes, I mean, we played very, like, let's also put it out there that we have played very well too. I'm gonna pat myself on the back for this one, just in case the comments don't. I think I, up to this point, I played very well. How I'll do for the rest of the run, it remains to be seen. I could totally biff it on a Dragon, like I did that one video not too long ago. Dang, what a room. I'm gonna pass on that. I don't even, it's probably not even worth picking up. Grappling hook could give us something really nice. Why do I have the crossbow on? Like, the fact of the matter is I can, like, really have almost anything. I'm I'm in the zone here. Whoop. All right, let's just loop around. I think we need to try to master that quick switch thing, though. I think that that has the potential to take me from a pretty good Gungeon player, like a half the time really good, half the time really trash Gungeon player, to somebody who's relatively good for most of the time. I guess, no, that's probably where I am right now. Good a lot of the time. I think that we could get there. I think we could get to that point. Really? Is Smiley's our best? The Deckard might be our best, like, or maybe even the Rattler. The Rattler's so good. We have so much good stuff. We really do. Like, I don't know what I want to be using. That could be Wallmonger. I would like that. Deckard is a strong gun for that. So I'm gonna go and I'm gonna buy the ammo for it, so we might as well use it now. Oops. Oh! Oh, don't mind if I do. Okay. Well, game. I mean, see, that in a way that was also due to my decisions. Like, I altered the RNG. I did. For consumables. The items, I did not, I can't take credit for how lucky I got with my guns. But I can take a little bit of credit for, oh my god. Ah! This is ridiculous! No! I can't handle this much speed. This is actually, like, too much speed. Honestly, yeah. What is our biggest problem for this run? The game is giving us too much movement speed. That's our problem. That is a really good problem. All right, I say Smiley Deckard. Oh, wait, we're not on Wallmonger. We're not even on that floor. What the heck? Why is Deckard not? See, I'm so confused. Ooh. Is there a better way to do Treadnought? I feel like there is. I feel like there's a better way than I've done. And I say that because I just used my grappling hook, and it seems to be like, I think that's worth it. Putting me in a pretty good spot relatively often. So maybe, like, I shouldn't be running in circles as much? Where are you? You should be right here. Yeah, you are. I don't know. Yes! Yes! Okay, no hit. I'm cool with that. I'm fine with potentially getting a slightly worse weapon. Wow, that is a pretty bad item. Because I don't really need items now. I think I just, oh my god, I'm so fast. I think I just want health anyways. Because we just need to live until we get to the end. And I think we can do that just fine. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, too much speed. Yeah, I don't know that I can use a automatic fast-firing weapon like, oh my god, I'm too much. I think I need to be using shotgun or like the silencer or something. I think it works better with this fast movement to have the pop shots than a constant fire. Yeah, yeah, this feels a lot better. Oh my god! Slow down! Look at, I can outrun that shot. Oh my goodness. This is the fastest. Yeah, I'm gonna fill up the Rattler. Bow! 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 Oh my god. I'm gonna outrun this laser. Hold on. Yeah. Too fast. Stand still. I'm tempted to drop some boots. I'm absolutely... If there is a shop where I can sell something, I'm definitely gonna sell a pair of my boots. Yeah, and I'm tempted to maybe even just drop some anyways, for no benefit. So I'm booking it. Pop. Smileys. Deckard. Ooh! Ooh! Okay. Yeah, we're kind of just like dealing with our momentum. I just have to tap to move around. Otherwise, I'm gonna be moving way too quick. Hey there. Sure thing. Planning on it anyways. I'm mapping the place out like nobody's business. Too fast. Hey! Just enter the room immediately. There's a pit because I'm so fast. I love it. It's a very fun problem. It's a problem I don't have often. Ugh. Oh jeez. I think I'm really thinking of dropping some boots.
Thank you.
Thank you, coolness stat. I appreciate it. Isn't there a summon? I think there's supposed to be like a Grim Reaper summon in that room. But I think I might have done it so fast that it didn't even happen. All right. Zip, zip. Should I be worried about the fact that like I'm going super fast? Because it's not getting me hit that often. I think I've taken like two hits that I would maybe attribute to the speed. It might not be worth it to get rid of some boots. But like I will stand by the fact that if I find a, if there's a sewer man for selling, I will do it. Oh yes, that's what we're doing. This is what we're gonna do today. Oh no, maybe there's something else we're gonna do. Yeah, well, that's gonna be really good. That's gonna be really good. Yeah, it's another tap shoot weapon, so. I think tap shoot weapons will lend themselves pretty well to our fast movement speed. It just feels better. Level 2 already? That seems like it was much faster than normal. I've been getting this a fair amount recently. Might as well pick it up. Can at least gun munch it. At the very least. We haven't found the shopkeeper yet, or am I wrong? No, we haven't found the shopkeeper yet. There he is. Ooh. Maybe it's based off of like how much damage we do or something. And in that case, maybe the rocket-powered bullets help. As well. Okay. Thought there could have been a secret room. Boss? Ooh. Lich Trigger Fingers. That's awesome. Let's go for a double. Eh. It's not the worst. I've come to the conclusion that I don't think it's the worst item in the game. All right, who are we fighting? If it's High Priestess, it is High Priestess. Or High Priest. Okay, I've been told to run to the corners. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is something. That wasn't even due to my movement speed. Ow. Bad. That was really bad. Unnecessary. I could have. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That movement speed is a little bit too much to handle. But, whatever. I'm not gonna complain about how that fight. What the hell? This never happens. Alright, I'm gonna steal from this because I can, and it has nothing to do with the main shopkeepers. They're gonna treat me just the same. Do we need anything? No. Alright, down we go. Down we go. That tip. God, thank you guys. I appreciate that a lot. That makes the fight noticeably easier. That'll probably, and I'm not even joking, that'll probably cut the amount of damage I take from that boss in half. Like, I think I'll still take some hits because, oh my god. Ah, just because he's pretty tough. Wow, I took the wrong direction and it didn't even matter. All right, let's try to rank up Polaris again. Bop, 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 bop. Just because a rank 3 Polaris is one of the best weapons in the game, if not the best. Oh, wait, who hit me? Oh my god, I didn't even, it took me a good 3 seconds to see those guys. I really hate that having to fight those guys. They blend in the wall. Like, pretty heavily. We can double the amount of ammo we get out of this by tap reloading. Eh, is it worth it? Maybe. Oh. Oh, not if they all hit the wall. Is it worth it to use Polaris now? It'll take the entire ammo to build it up. Whatever. Won't it? I think it will. Oh! Stop moving so bad. Okay, we made it to level 2. And we're at 58. Maybe we could make it to max. But I don't even know if it's worth it. Get out of there. Might be worth it. I don't know. We'd have to not get hit until we get an ammo upgrade for it to even really be worth it. But I don't know. Rank 2 is good. Rank 2 is good enough. Don't mind if I do. Woo! So you say we weren't fast enough? Is that what you're saying? Oh my goodness. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, why am I not using Polaris? Alright. Born to be wild! Holy crap.
Level one.
Oh, Jesus. Level two. Oh, three. Go. Lab four. And down. Oh, crash and burn. Uh-oh. I don't like this room. I don't like this room. It like started me out in kind of a nasty spot. That was a lot of fun. Oh. Unless I get like heavy boots out of nowhere, I don't think I'm really gonna miss the alien engine ammo. Maybe I ought to switch to something explosive. Where's? Oh, I'm still recovering. That was very fun. I'm so fast. Frank. So many keys. How come, like, when a run goes well, it has to go, like, really well? There's no in-between runs. That's not true, though. That's not even true. But it seems like, I don't know, the rich runs get richer. Whoa. Oh, the Rattler. It's just such a good gun. Is it considered a shotgun? I guess it probably is. It's a tough race between it and the membrane. No. Just, no. Okay. Oh, there's another key. Like I care. Oh, okay. What's gonna get me out of more pickles? This will. It has invincibility frames on it. The charm horn would be great. Would be great for charming some people on bullet help. I think. You know what all just boils down to? I don't think we're fast enough. I think we need. I think we need the grappling hook. No. Oh yeah. Should we get scattershot? It always screws us. It always screws us. Let's get it. I'll just buy all your stuff, because what else am I gonna do? Wow, cool. All right. That could have been a terrible idea, getting scattershot. It really does always screw us. But I like the thought of a million tigers. I like the thought of that a lot. Yeah, this is a little bit crazy. Wow. I think we have something good going on. All right. Yeah, I think that was a good idea going with grappling hook. Oh. Oh, this is dumb. Dumb in all the right ways. Yep. All right. What is our strongest weapon for this next section? I mean, alien engine, I guess. All right, I'm scared. I'm scared that my speed is too much. You would think it would be helpful. It probably is, but I'm afraid that I'm gonna like move too fast and get hit. Okay. All right. Space friend, I'm counting on ya. Thank you. Come on, we gotta do this perfect. We have no excuse to not do this perfect, right? Bam, thank you. There we go. A perfect universe. Did we get let God again? No, we took a hit on the high priest. We weren't far from it. I mean, I already have led God. So to nullify the comments of, oh, you were just so close to getting led God. I already have led God. I'm not too beaten up about it. I can't remember what episode it happened in, but I think it's titled Led God. Down we go. We got something better than led God. We got a fun run. We got a very fun run. Like, we're loaded in every sense of the word. Hey! Look at this scattershot rattler. It's so good. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, everything does significantly less damage, though. That is the problem. Scattershot is really, really cool, and it's one of my favorite items, actually, despite not thinking it's amazing. Oh, there's an interesting thing to be said about this. Potentially, charming a group of enemies at a time. All right, what do we want? Lions? Should we push people into the pit at max speed? Triple Dowser. Get in the pit. Oh, I forgot we had Polaris. It's out of ammo, though, right? Oh, this. I didn't even think about this. Holy crap. This is my favorite. Oh. Can't fight it around walls, though. Whoa! Triple the boost! That's what I was wondering. I was like, oh, I wonder if this is gonna get any stronger. It makes you definitely go faster. This actually won't be too bad. It has piercing shot on it. Well, that sucked. I got set on fire. Kinda had to dodge roll there. What to fill up? Commando? Deckard? Polaris? Not stand on there. Bait launcher? No, bait launcher is actually pretty full. Maybe. What do we want against the boss? In the dream world, what do we want against the boss? Commando, right? Let's just do this for fun. I think we, in a dream world, we want Commando against the boss. I think it just will just straight up get him. Oh, that's right. Okay, can we stun this guy? Cool. Oh. Take me over here. Oh my God, there's still some. Uh-oh. There's still somebody left down here. Okay. Took a lot of hits for nothing there. Oh my goodness. This is crazy. I'm just gonna use up this weapon because I don't think it's quite good enough to use on the boss. But it's definitely good enough to clear. I think it's like the perfect right now kind of weapon. Definitely get the poopy on. Nope, poopy on. Thank you. Apparently I need health because apparently I'm gonna put myself in literally impossible to dodge situations like that pit. Oh, I forgot about the shot bow. Ha! Ha! Alright, we pretty much like need to hit them with all of the shots for this. Otherwise, it's really gonna suck. Oh! Okay. I'd love to find the boss soon. Not that I'm not having a blast, because obviously I am. That could have turned out super poorly. All right, what else do we want to fill up? Maybe now we fill up the Rattler. I didn't even think about the Proton Backpack. Oh my goodness. Didn't even think about that. It doesn't even seem like it's doing less damage. And it's got homing shots. That helps nullify the fact that you're getting, oh, your damage spread out. I got hooked on the little corner there. Nullifies the fact that you're getting your damage spread out amongst different areas. Oh, I love this. This is really good synergy. I mean, not to mention the other damage upgrades that we have. We have a couple damage upgrades. Like, we have the rare candy. We have plus one to bullets. We have rocket-powered bullets. Like, the only thing we need is, like, fat bullets, heavy bullets, and then we were just absolutely crazy. Than we are. Come on. Okay, back to this. Okay, never mind. Actually, let's fill up the deck and let's try something new again. Honestly, it's not even that crazy. Ooh, Colt 45 is really good. Freezing people practically immediately is so nice. Yeah, this is awesome. We just have a build that just makes it so everything is really strong. Ooh. Wonder what gun would be bad with what we have. Cause we've just gotten so lucky. Like, skeleton key, thank you. I do appreciate it. We got lucky this run anyways. Like, we were gonna be able to open those chests. Like, we got, because the coolness stat upgrade, we would have gotten enough to open up everything anyways, I'm pretty sure. All right, what are we taking into the boss? I'm saying maybe like a bunch of tigers and rockets. Does that sound good to everybody else? I think that sounds like a good time. I just need to watch his shots here. That was probably not. Let's use some rockets. Yeah. Rockets are gonna help a lot. Okay, there's that phase. No, I don't wanna go. I wouldn't even be shocked if I, like, glitched it there. Okay, what else would be good here? I think we maybe picked the best stuff. Come on, I know that you're gonna do that. Oh, I wanted to perfect it so bad. I'm really happy though. This is giving, I'm able to practice this. I mean, obviously I've gotten a little bit of benefits in the fact that I'm crazy overpowered, but any chance to get to the fight empty is nice. I think the tigers will be awesome for this phase because they're practically homing. Hold on, buddy. Yeah. Oh, I was gonna say I'm fast enough where that doesn't matter, but apparently it does. Okay. And once again, I'm happy to have the opportunity to practice this fight more. Oh my god. It is really a crazy fight. Okay, I'm really doing it super sloppy. I'm supposed to just, wow. Wow. I can't believe this run. Enter the Gungeon. Boom. Clocked in at the standard time of 1 hour and 6 minutes. That's like all my runs that get to the Lich are just 1 hour and 6 minutes. I mean, the video will probably end up being a little bit different time than that, but still, it's always about the exact same time. That's funny. Have we ever beaten the game, the Lich as the Hunter? Probably. The Hunter's a pretty strong character. Boom. Well, that run was a whole lot of fun in a bunch of different ways. We're so fast, so strong. Look at this nonsense. Shaka Cola, Lichy Trigger Fingers, even the Muscle Roll Accent helps. Rare Candy, Scattershot, Rocket Powered Bullets. Getting Rocket Powered Bullets really early was awesome. Ballistic Boots, plus one to gun. Book of Chest Anatomy helped a lot. Hip Holster was even something. Skeleton Key, obviously. And all the health upgrades. Holy crap. Not to mention the fact that pretty much every gun we got was useful. That was the definition of a stacked run. And not to mention that I did play well for the first three floors. I think I played exceptionally well for the first few floors, including the secret floors. I think that was just a really nice, fun run. I had a lot of fun with it. If more runs that went to Bullet Hell were like that, obviously I'd be a little bit more excited about Bullet Hell. But there we go. It was a super fun run. I hope you guys had fun watching it as well. I just realized something. This is episode 108, and we're going to end at 108 minutes. Cool. 108 minutes. Well, 1 hour and 8 minutes. Anyways, that's going to do it for today. Thank you, buddy, for joining me. I greatly appreciate any and all support you guys have left on the series up to this point. Thank you. You guys are awesome. Thank you for all the tips. Thank you for all the help. Thank you for all the support. Thank you.